this Loeb fellowship comes for me at a point where I really need the break on both grounds, on the personal, my country, my homeland, that I ever lived there. I don't know any other home. And also at my practice, which I founded in 2005. My name is Shahira Fahmy. I'm an architect based in Cairo. I have my own practice, Shahira Fahmy Architects. We started small and we maintained that for a few years. But then from 2007, we started to have so many opportunities and projects outside of Egypt and inside. The other things that I'm proud of is the product design and my recent collaboration with Morozo. They chose the mashrabeya, which came from my culture. It's a kind of a crafting wood. I took that grid that you use it in on windows in Islamic Cairo, and I thought this grid is so incredible and people know how to do it, and it doesn't cost much because it's everywhere. The first office that I worked in after university was the office of my mentor and my professor, Abdel Halim Ibrahim. The first task I get is surveying, and they were doing the mapping and surveying of old Cairo. Through that exercise, I learned a lot about my city. I learned about mapping and how the line becomes something of intense exploration. You know, it gives so many layers, and how you translate that into a piece of paper later on. Now you have all these tools of mapping that first it documents and then it helps you predict what's coming next. The storytelling is something that I was always interested in. I think even through my architecture, I was trying to do maybe multi-stories in the same envelope. So you have some kind of a thread, but then I always cut it to make other possibilities or other stories to unfold with the same building. I think architecture and all I've done is an experience or a knowledge that is embedded with me that can allow me to do something with film. So I'm right now exploring this and see where do I fit. I love my fellow Loebs. It's a great feeling to have with 10 people, and they all come from different parts of the world, from different experiences, but somehow when you meet, you all feel that you're hitting the same issues and questions. So you have this kind of team feeling that I haven't really experienced that for some time.